The matter was ignited yesterday as legislators wondered what happened to the seeds government used to supply to farmers during the planting season. In his statement on the issue, the Minister of Agriculture, Frank Tumwebaze, informed Parliament that the supply of seeds to farmers was withdrawn from the ministry to the parish development model, and the ministry was only left with a duty to verify the quality of seeds.
Budget, kindly listen to me. The budget that was previously used by Ministry of Agriculture and its agencies like NADS to provide seed was withdrawn and consolidated to support Pillar 1 under the PDM. This same money was retained by the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development to be dispersed directly to the PDM circles. Right, Honorable Speaker and Honorable Members, the strategy under PDM is to transfer funds directly to parish-based circles from where farmers can borrow and procure inputs such as seed and agrochemicals for selected inputs, including food security crops such as maize and beans.
Tumwebaze also further unveiled the truth to legislators that the ministry will not be distributing any hand hoes as they used to, citing financial constraints.
I didn't address the issue of seed. I did not talk about hand hoes, but if I can be allowed, I want to state, we have no budget whatsoever for hand hoes. Right, Honorable Speaker and colleagues, I beg to submit.
The finance minister, Matia Kasaija, intervened and committed before the House that the distribution of free seeds will be thought of in the next financial year's budget, but the Speaker of Parliament wasn't impressed.
Virtually released all the PDM money. Yes, virtually. I've not said it all. Depending on the committees have been formed, because we can't send money just in the air. We want to send that money. It lands in the hands of the people who are responsible for this money. Because I don't want to tell lies here in the House.
Honorable Minister, can you get out and consult with your team and see what we can do? The power is in our hands. It is this House that makes decisions.
The legislator is concerned that government's abandonment of the project to provide free seedlings is calling for hunger to people's households. Seeds were previously distributed under Operation Wealth Creation and National Agriculture Advisory Services, NADS, directly to MPs who could distribute them to constituencies. Kasaija, in response, told Parliament that they're going to look for the 4 billion shillings to procure some seeds before it's too late for planting season.
Season, we needed only 4 billion shillings for members of Parliament.
And for seeds, not for members of parliament.
No. For members of parliament to get seed and take it to their constituents.
For you to buy seeds and give members of parliament.
Okay, fine. We have agents who would buy these seeds. Now, I want to promise this House that that's going to look for the 4 billion, give it to the agents like NADS so that you can take seed to your constituents.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.